network printer.
So how to share this network printer? Okay, so how to share this network printer? First of all, what you have to do here, okay, this, you see this one, okay, the switch is connected to this PC. Okay, so here, okay, first of all, Ethernet, click on change adapter setting, adapter version, and here properties, and here, so we use this one, 192.168.1.1. Okay, this one I'll give first number. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. Clear? Here, go back. Here, you see network and sharing settings. Okay. Here, advanced sharing settings. Here, in this private first, turn on networks. Turn on, you see this one? Turn on printer sharing. Here also. Turn on printer sharing. Here also. Turn on. Yeah. Save changes. Clear. So now we, what we're going to do is that here control panel, see network on internet, network on, oh sorry, hardware on sound, click on art and printers listed in this, and here RL local printer manually. Next, here USB Z, here channel, what is the model number of this one? I'll click here. What is the model number of this one?
Yeah, nice.
There'll be Canon LB LB 2900, is it? Next. Here, here, see here an option. Don't select this one, select this one, share this. Then after that, next. After that, finish. Stop. Okay. So here, what do you do? Open this run and type in the double backslash 192. Number two. Okay. Okay. If it's appear like this, no problem. Come. Set. Here. Sharing option, yeah. See this one. Okay. Yeah. See, here's this one. Block. Double click. Okay, done. Zip. So now going to Okay, then click on file, click on print. Where is that one? Print. You see this one? Net. You see?
Yes.
Okay, click on. Yeah. Network printer, no? Is it this one? Good. Same. Clear? Understand?
Yes.
That is how to install a network printer. Okay.